even when the enemy tries to play tricks on me, or in my darkest hour try to befriend me, I won't stray away. Your love is for my good, always. Unto thee will I cry, oh, I am my rock. Bow down thine ears to me. Blessed is the man unto me.
Mercy on me, Lord. Tears so I'll endure. The tribulations of this life on earth.
Fight hard and try to prove my worth. I won't stray away. I keep my faith in you always. I won't be afraid.
Your love's for my good.
So for the evidence of things unseen, oh, magnify your higher with me, exalt his holy name until eternity. Now faith
is the substance of things so for
the evidence of things unseen, oh, magnify your most high with me, exalt his holy name until eternity.
Tricks on me,
or in my
darkest hour, tries to befriend me.
I
won't stray away.
Always,
I won't stray away.
I keep
hey. I won't be afraid.
Peace to Boost 2023. Peace to Boost 2023. Peace to Boost 2023. Come on. Peace to Boost 2023.
We could all use a little refreshment and let the spirit go unnurtured, left to neglect us. Some supplements to restore stamina, we gotta keep pressing. Like dope when life gets sour, gotta count it a blessing. There is much profit in the Lord's exhortation. This holy counsel that reads righteousness and gives you our saving. We gotta follow Christ's example and your afflictions to labor. Hold fast, never changing. Pray for help from his angels. Righteousness so scarce in the land. The adversary has dominion, so it's bad. The words of our God told through a soundproof glass, so we don't hear it. And the cream color mask upon the man who we must fear. Add a form for the dirt, the rich soil you black. Burn bronze for your skin on Messiah, imagine that. We're not gods, we're the chosen of God, that's why we lack. The laws to keep us holy and peaceful, we must give back. Let his word quench the thirst, it does the spirit right. Like them electrolytes, it charges spirit up to keep you in the fight. So we don't fan or fight, protection from all high for our lives when we pray at night. We could all use a little refreshment. We could all use a little refreshment. Yeah. Look, sometimes the car don't run as smooth, gotta get it inspected. It's a blessing to receive his correction. We could all use a little refreshment. For those you love, it's a sign you gotta test perfection. Yeah. Every way a man is right within their own eyes. Over time and learn to covet and condone lies. Cause Satan's world is far from what the creator designed. These evils brought down by angels that chose to defy and went after their own mind. Now that's the masses mentality. You only live once and thus they're living erratically. Boy, the knowledge of the fact that did descend a real casualty. Evil's committed with the quickness for those who think they escape. Judgment came not in an instant, and so they set in their ways. And thus the path is forsaken and by some so far away. Burrow devouring souls, masses been drawn away. We just hoping we up the bunch of souls that's drawn in that day. In the company of the crowd that live compliant in faith. In the presence of the bird now receive abundance of grace. Rejuvenated in spirit to never wither away.
Yeah. We could all use a little refreshment.
We can all use a little refreshment.
Yeah. Hey, sometimes the car to run to school, gotta get it inspected. It's a blessing to receive his correction. We could all use a little refreshment for those in love. It's a sign you got a chance for perfection. Yeah.
Hey, let's go. Hey,
I've been around the block, yeah, a couple times, trying to tell my life story in a couple rhymes. I promise everything I say to you gon' be the truth. Cause what benefit it do me if I lie to you? Ye say that we the Jews, and he told the truth. But he went wrong when he say that they the Jews too. Because they not, they the sinner, God is Satan. Talk about the pseudo people, they gon' swear to God be racist. Hey, don't fit the curses, wasn't brought over in slave ships. Deuteronomy 28, go check the statement. Filled with the curses and the blessings, you gon' learn a lesson. It's the reason why we done telling suffering oppression. No one to blame but ourselves. We put our trust in man, not God, and even wealth. Killing each other for a name or over a street name. Same killers gon' get killed for taking his name in vain. Going to your enemies and you asking for equality. Knowing our God made the heavens, so it bothers me. When has your enemy ever had your best interest? Look how they taxing you right now with adding interest. They don't even believe in Christ. Descendants of the serpent surely inherited lies. I say Jews went to the land in 1948. When real Jews was getting hung in 1948.
That's crazy.
The younger generation fed up with religion. Believing the universe is just as versus being Christian. Even the sun, moon, and stars still obeying his commandments. While his disobedient children living wicked. It ain't hard to tell the difference who is servants. The ones who do the will of the Father remain perfect. We got a kingdom promise. Salvation for the Jews, we all go to hell. But the side is up to you, it's either torments or the bosom. I promise we can fight this. We don't walk this walk alone, we got angels for our sidekicks. So Satan out here seeking to devour. I call it how I see it, if you turn back then you a coward. We destroyed for a lack of knowledge. Destroyed for a lack of knowledge. You can't get this here from college, ever learning without coming to conclusion.
What's that?
That the Bible's our way of life, this is not a Hebrew movie.
Oh yeah.
This ain't a white man's book and never will be. A fabricated lie promoted by the enemy. At GMO Christ, that ain't our Lord and Savior. Don't believe me, go look it up, then thank me later. If the Messiah came back, how would you die today? Joshua said, choose who would be you serve today. Many will fall by the sword on that bloody day. Pray I'm in Abraham's bosom on that righteous day. Eron.
Friends for the occasion. In the world of darkness, I had friends that would ride with me, get high with me, kill with me, kill with me, do crime with me. They kept 100 with me. The reason why I'm different the same, but now my lifestyle has changed. It's just blowing the equation. The Bible says you have friends that be down with you for the occasion. They vanished just like smoke. In the beginning, my heart was broke, but then I read you separated. And she brought me a ghost. There's no greater love than a friend that laid down his life. I ain't talking about physically, but give us life to Christ. The old man is mortified, the new man has arisen. Keeping God's commandments, he's Christ's representative. Paul said you gon' judge something in your heart, just this. Blind to your brother, no hypocrite. He calls the salt of the earth. What good is salt, lost the savor? It got nothing to do with setting trends, ain't got nothing to do with flavor. We're gonna be the light of the world, commit to let our light shine. The salt of the disciple, Christ was example to the blind. Say belong to Christ, conscious walk like him. Paul said, wake out of sleep. It's our time. There's no greater love than the friend that laid down his life. I ain't talking about physically, but give us life to Christ. The old man is mortified, the new man has arisen. Keeping God's commandments, he's Christ's representative. My desire for my people, for them to see much to change. And to believe in their hearts, that they can change. But what is Satan's kingdom? When a man has changed his soul for, and lose his soul for.
occasion, no friends, and friends for the occasion, friends for the occasion, friends for the occasion, occasion, no friends.
Untie your noose. Let's pray for reproof and to walk in the spirit. When two or more gather, the Most High will hear it. To keep His commandments and learn to be righteous. And eat His will daily to strengthen our conscience.
The high is real, and Yahshua's proof. Take off your yokes, untie your noose. The high is real, and Yahshua's proof. Take off your yokes, untie your noose.
The spirit of the truth is loose. A high is waking up Hebrews. The carnal minds will refuse, cause they don't want to change reproof. The spirit of the truth is loose. A high is waking up Hebrews.
Daily release any strongholds. Renew mind and spirit, the old one was sinful. My study is all unto walk in perfection. The comfort is sent for reproof and correction. The Holy Spirit,
the higher is real, and Yahshua's proof.
A higher is real.
Untie your tie. Yahshua's proof.
We will
take off your yokes, untie your noose.
Hey.
The spirit of the truth is loose. A high is waking up Hebrews. The carnal minds will refuse, cause they don't want to change reproof. The spirit of the truth is loose. A high is waking up Hebrews. The carnal minds will refuse, cause they don't want to change reproof.
Must deem ourselves worthy to create.
The spirit of the truth is loose. A high is waking up Hebrews. The carnal minds will refuse, cause they don't want to change reproof. The spirit of the truth is loose. A high is waking up Hebrews. The carnal minds will refuse, cause they don't want to change reproof.
Of the world bother me, longing me, calling me, trying to push me to sin, continue to pressure me, telling me hey. To turn away, put the girdle away, take the armor off, go astray. Hey. You can try to change your life another day. Run with me, I can help you see who you can really be. Read the world, worship me, and I'll fulfill your fantasies. Huh? Thinking I'm a tester, but I seek the kingdom like Esther.
I'm just a girl who trusts the higher.
Keep the Sabbath day. higher. I know you hear a higher. When they interfere, take away my fear of higher. Enduring to the end, no, I need you near a higher. Do you fear a higher? Cause I fear a higher. The God of my rock, in him will I trust. He is my shield and the horn of my salvation. My high tower and my refuge. My savior, thou save me from violence. 2 Samuel chapter 22, verse 3. I trust in a higher.
Chapter 33, starting at verse 11, saying to them, as I live, says Ahiah, I have no pleasure in the death of the wicked, but that the wicked turn from his way and live. Turn ye from your evil ways, for why will you die, O house of Israel?
Yeah.
This is our God's holy day, the Feast of Booths holy day. This is our God's holy day, the Feast of Booths 3 times a year. All members meet, unleavened bread, open kitchen the sweets, for the tabernacles and the feast of weeks. Holy congregations, call the big three. It's a family affair, this is throwing down. It's holy day, rejoice, eat and drink. Everyone's united on one accord. It's a time for bonding, have a rush on. Assimilate the wilderness, yeah, we live in tents. It's a time to reflect on how God protects and provided for our people, yeah, for 40 years. Even in extreme environments, they were under fear. When they was thirsty, he had Moses crack a rock. When they cried for food, he gave them bread from the top. Course we see. Show us might, promise us domain of everything in sight. If he loved our God with all our heart and might, things reflect on duty 7 nights. It's our heritage, our way of life. This is our God's holy day, the Feast of Booths holy day. This is our God's holy day. Let's open this Bible. Leviticus chapter 23, starting at verse 34. Speaking to the children of Israel, saying, the 15th day of this seventh month should be the Feast of Tabernacles for 7 days into a height. On the first day should be a holy convocation. You should do no servile work therein. Verse 39. Also, in the 15th day of the seventh month, when you have gathered in the fruit of the land, you should keep a feast into a height of 7 days. Dropping down to verse 41. And you should keep it a feast unto a higher 7 days in the year. It should be a statue forever in your generations. You should celebrate it in the seventh month. You should dwell in booths 7 days. All that are Israelites born should dwell in booths, that your generation may know that I made the children of Israel to dwell in booths when I brought them out of the land of Egypt. I am a higher your God.
This is our God.